Good morning. Today is just about the end of September. I think it's like the 23rd. And today we are going to do an oxalic acid treatment. I've already pulled the honey off that I want to keep before doing this. So all you people out there that are going to yell at me, I've already pulled it off. So the hives are done. I didn't think you needed to see that part. So now we'll get on with the treatment. I wanted everyone to see how this works. I purchased a little charger that we use to jump cars with. And it's going to work just fine. I tested it last night. It does take a little longer for the vaporizer to heat up. I borrowed this from a friend since mine is still on its way from South Carolina. And I didn't want to wait anymore because I'm impatient. When I want to get these bees treated. We have a heavy varroa mite infestation. I got a lot of varroa mite in here. I got deformed wing virus, and this has got to be done now. I'm going to do this three treatments every 7 days, and hopefully things go well. The slider. And of course, it doesn't want to go in. Some burr comb. So, coming out. Campers. So I'm using 2 grams, which is about 1/2 teaspoon each. I'm going to put it in my bottom board. Boy, they're really pissy this morning. I want to see what the varroa might look like. Okay, girls, sorry. And we're going to step away and let that go. Covering it up with a towel to keep the fumes in. And we'll pause it and I'll show you the next part.